This is 209 Falcon Lane, Las Vegas. Got a D neighborhood. Three bedroom, two bath, two car garage. So you enter home and you get your kitchen here. You need some painting, new cabinets and appliances in here. Tile looks all right here in the kitchen, but you got half the kitchen on that side missing, so that's got to be replaced. Again, though, the tile countertops look fine. Definitely carpet replaced in here, and I don't know what these little designs were on the wall, but they've got to go. They're giving me a headache. Nice two-car garage. Water heater. Again, just carpet and paint. And this one, it's got a nice yard out there. Shrubberies and whatnot. Carpet and paint. Good cleaning. A little damage to the wall there. I may need to retile around the surface. Missing, is that the medicine cabinet? Do that's missing. Countertop looks good in there though. It's pretty nice. Again, it looks like they use this indoor-outdoor carpet in here. It's good for some people, I guess. This room actually doesn't need any painting at all. There's a couple of little stickers on the wall from kids and stuff, but it doesn't need to be painted at all in this room. In the next room, I would venture to say the same thing. If you want to stay with the indoor-outdoor carpet, it's not in bad shape. They need to be cleaned, but no painting necessary in here. I guess what's really cool about that backyard too, it's got like a little ravine back there with a little river or something you walk over. All right, let's see, the third bedroom would be your master. And again, I'm gonna have to say the same thing here, not really any paint, just maybe hang these doors back up to the closet and maybe shampoo the carpet, I don't know, maybe replace it. And we've got some damage to the walls here where they obviously had the towel hangers and stuff. Just a little patchwork. Other than that, it's good to go. AC looks good. Went outside, check that. There you have it, 209 Falcon. Come again.